It's 9:04, May 13, 2020, 9:04 p.m. I could rightfully accuse every religious organization on this planet, especially you Talmud Jews, you Muslims, Sikhs, not so much the Hindus and the Buddhists, of plotting murder, using ancient astrology, because I see this now for what it is. I'm locked in this simulation so that they can perfect a murder, all right? A murder of me, because I happen to be born with a very unusual astronomical astrology of Pisces and Aries with and Gemini, all at the same thing, okay? Not going to work. That's right, you wayward evil tribes who using this technology to think. That's why my son said, Mom, I'm just going to have to close my eyes. They're going to take you out there and they're going to kill you in the swamps. He knew. No, before that happens, all of this getting ready to be torn down. Celestial weapons will be used. No wonder my Yor, they didn't want me and my Yor Vardan to find each other, because after he was trapped up in this crap, once he gets out there in the cosmos, he can unleash anything he wants. Y'all did do this to my Durga and to Krishna. You did. And now it's over with. All of this Game of Thrones, it's over, people. I will not stay locked down in this technology. And I will not keep being recycled in this bullshit where I got to be the one to be killed and sacrificed all the time. So, either we can come to terms now, America, Israel, Saudi Arabians, India. We can come to terms now about this. It is time now for all of this to be revealed. Because I never have a life where I can just enjoy my arts or be around people to lie, to talk to. It's always got to be me being here as the enemy, and people have to put all the bullshit on me and think I'm the enemy and coming at me. Oh, FBI agents, national security agents, this is all coming down. And he's sitting there wanting me to fight. I am not about to fight nobody. I'm going to obtain my city abilities. I don't want to hear anything about this, Christians who don't know the truth of where you come from and you haven't you ain't seen Lord Yahshua face to face. You didn't birth him. He didn't come from y'all. He came from India. All right. Now the religious crap is getting ready to be taken down, and you're about to meet your ancestors, which your ancestors are already here. Because they recycle souls over and over. Y'all don't believe in reincarnation. You don't believe that the Amorites or the Amalekites are sorcerers. That they can shapeshift. Y'all don't believe in none of that. But now y'all about to see the supernatural. All of this is getting taken out of what they had contained in these tanks underground. Oh, it might really turn out to be the War of the Worlds again, okay, people? Because y'all ain't about to get rid of me and thinking you're going to have fun murdering me. Y'all already raped me. I'm already ruined. You understand? And I don't have to live around or live with or on the planet or even in my cosmos with beings who have participated in celestially raping me and literally raping me. They are the ones that's going to be gone. So have a wonderful night, people.